Ugly duckling stage or Broadbent's phenomenon is a stage of dental development, usually between the ages of 7 and 12 years, when the upper incisors are tipped laterally due to the crowding created by the unerupted canines to produce a median diastema. It is normally transitory, and the incisors usually assume normal alignment when the upper canines erupt into position.